Jordan Copwatcher with Robert West and Reggie, the Mr. Constitutional, about 185th Ave.
Hey.
We're too close. We'll spread out, get some angles. Got my backup right over there. Mr. Constitutional and Robert West. Is this a medical? No, guess not. You guys good? I wasn't even talking to anyone.
I'm just telling you, you can go over there. You don't have
it. All right, I'll go over there. But I mean, I wasn't interfering with anything. Can't really interfere when you're not even saying anything to him.
You know what's going on?
No, I don't. We stumbled upon this one.
Yeah, they've been here for a long time, like hour and a half.
Really?
Yeah, since I started
Holy
work
shit.
At 5:40. They're talking to a whole bunch of kids that came in here.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, they're all kids.
Where?
They're my age.
Can we talk to you after?
Me? Oh,
her. Oh, okay. I think Bob's gonna try to find out. Oh, nice, nice.
Yeah, I'm with Phone to Police. I'm Robert Up West. This is
Chris.
He's okay. With Oregon Cop Watch. And that's Reggie, and he's with Mr. Constitutional.
Oh, nice.
On YouTube.
So, we're cop watchers and stuff. He's actually an auditor. Goes out here from around.
And I'm out.
Cause they up to no good, fucking dirty cops. Wanna slam me on the hood, dirty cops. Try to rob me for my rights, but I know my rights, I know. Cause they up to no good, fucking dirty cops. Wanna slam me on the hood, dirty cops. Try to rob me for my rights, but I know.